No, they're from Belgium. Is that okay with you?
See you later. Thank you.
Please, please, what are you?
Hello, I'm Rebecca.
The Hash Marijuana Hemp Museum feels honored, and I feel honored as their servant. By your visit to Amsterdam for the occasion and your readiness to receive on behalf of the Global Commission the Cannabis Culture Award 2012.
So, Mr. Torvald, my thank congratulations. You. We just met and we kiss already.
Sette seg inn I fakta og dermed endre holdninger. Det gjelder jo livet for alle mennesker. Men det som jeg også opptatt av at jeg presenterte den norske innstillingen rapporten om narkotikapolitikk og fant interesse for det her og det synes jeg også spennende fordi jeg helt overbevist om at vi må få sterkere internasjonalt arbeid og kunne gjøre det nasjonalt også
og når det kommer til ditt budskap om at coffee shops ikke kommer til å komme I Norge på veldig lang tid
nei det tror jeg ikke for ja, jeg tror det tar lang tid
ja.
Vi jo ikke oppbildet av noen sånne coffee shop ganger og da, det litt tvilsomt renommé og det kan vi diskutere opp og ned om det saklig men det I alle fall et faktum og jeg tror derfor ikke vi opplever coffee shop som en nedgang
at the time was related to the drugs problem the way society society treats what society calls the big problem of drug addiction and drug use. I really do think that the first element of social peace on this issue would be the to have tolerance and to practice that. And from that peace of mind to try and understand why people take resort to drugs and what it really means for them and for society. But the repressive mind that is predominant, prevalent in our Western countries, Western Europe, can only lead to social disaster, and it really does already, in fact.
Når vil vi se en avkriminalisering av lettere stoffer I Norge?
Det tar tid.
Hvor lang tid vil du anslå?
Nei, det vil jeg erfaren nok. Hvor lang tid vil jeg ikke bli noe galt for det. Men vi må arbeide med større forståelse for problemene til de som narkomane og til deres nærmeste som lider ofte med.
Welcome to our new and improved Hemp Gallery, because we've been busy for weeks, we've been busy for months actually, to do the whole renovation of the new Hash Marijuana Hemp Museum 30 meters down the road. but we couldn't do that without changing the whole hat gallery. So actually, this is part two of our opening of our new and improved hat gallery / Hajj Maharana Hat Museum.
We must change the attitude of the people and then go. And that's for decision makers. But now I'm a member of a pressure group, so I can go further.
I'm definitely